just a normal man, but God picked him with his own hand to take his holy word and write it down. You'd think everything would be without a worry, trouble-free, that he'd just bide his time and take his crown. But something wouldn't go away. Three times unto the Lord he prayed, take this thorn, and then the answer came. My grace will be enough for you. It got you here and it'll see you through. That everlasting promise I will claim. And with any grace at all, I'll meet him face to face. The one whose name I call, the one who took my place. And with any grace at all, one day I'll enter that place with jasper walls. With any grace at all, there was a time you'd hear me say, if I could have it my own way, things would be much better than they are. Wealth and fame would all be mine, successful, happy all the time. Surely I'd be better off by far. I thought I had the answers then. I tried and failed time and again, blinded to the love of God until Jesus touched me with his grace. My selfish dreams have been replaced. I found myself inside his perfect will. And with any grace at all, one whose name I call, the one who took my place. And with any grace at all, one